Joe?
Yes.
Jay's gonna bring us in.
Okay.
I brought us in last time.
Joe, bring us in.
Did I not bring us
in? I'm sorry, Jay. I'm sorry.
Nice Twitch hoodie comment.
You did.
But I waited for you to start.
Yeah, I think I said something like blah, some some noise.
I just cut you off real rude like.
I'll
Joe?
Bring us in.
Are we brought in?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay.
This is where we bring in the video.
Yeah. Okay.
This is where we bring in the video.
This is it.
Hi. You are watching another video from the Capitalizers playing
on
Rocket
what
League
website?
On YouTube.com. That's .com.
You spelled the .com. Not the domain.
Not the domain.
No. In case you were curious, it is .com.
www. And that's www.tot. YouTube. Dot.
Don't spell
and
out
again,
the YouTube.
That's spelled D-O-T-O-M.
Oh, man. What's the plan for today?
Go undefeated again.
Okay. Yeah. Capitalizers are back. Last time we went undefeated, and we're ready for more.
You're going to pull that potato out of Jay's exhaust.
I think the Red Bull has hit. Can I
it's
plug
kicking.
Red Bull?
Yeah,
just,
go for it.
I just did, I think. But yeah. I think it's given me the wings needed.
And yeah, you're sued.
Oh, that's right.
Just
I
like
forgot.
That.
Yeah.
That's a bad ad campaign, isn't it?
Yes.
False advertisement.
It's false. You can't get wings. The person that sued because they thought you could is now in an insane asylum.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. My voice.
It sounded like you were touched by that story and like you knew the person.
Insane asylum. Oh, we are worse at making videos every day.
It's going down, but we're going up the hill, so that's all
we are.
That matters.
We are climbing it. That's so true. Today, I think strategically, it seems like we went just loose. Fancy free.
Yeah.
Loose, casual conversation, having a good time.
Yep.
And the rotations were on. They were on point.
We were so freaking on.
Yeah. It was
like,
really good.
As soon as somebody left, it's like we're instinctually there. Like we know each other so well.
We were in sync, you could say.
We were in sync, but we were also in stink. Instinctually.
That doesn't. Oh, instinct.
Instinctually. Yeah. It's a
I was like, stink has nothing to do with anything.
Oh man. Do we want to play games or something?
This is where the next part of the video is supposed to start around here.
Yeah, we'll start it around this part, approximately.
Okay. You will now see that now.
We will decide in editing.
Oh, I shouldn't sit like this. I thought about sitting forward, Jay, but
you're not into it?
Okay, I'll sit forward.
Whatever you did last recording session.
Yeah.
Relax. Oh, I already feel Yeah. No, I can't. Oops. Pausing it doesn't pause it for everybody.
Audible.
Dude, we're on our way to a goal, please.
Please.
Please, we're on our way to a goal. Oh, still nice,
in.
Jay.
That might be in.
That's in.
Yep.
Oh!
Oh, I just missed it, please.
Oh, why didn't it?
Jay's got this.
Double hit. Jay.
Yes.
Yeah, you're on your own today, buddy.
Really? All right, sorry. I'm slipped out of the coma.
Ooh.
Okay.
No! Where'd he come from?
How are these people, like, the instant that freaker goes in the goal, they're, like, the instant, he said, nice shot, the instant it went in.
He's so fast on the D-pad.
I think they're ahead of us, lag-wise.
Oh, is that
Ooh.
It?
Oh, dude, our pings are instant. Never mind.
It's coming. It's coming. Oh, he hit me.
That's trouble.
It's in the goal.
Hello? Oh.
Oh.
my goodness.
That was ridiculous.
Dude, it was freaking white.
What in the world? It's coming again. White. Dude, we're in trouble.
Hey, I feel like I know these freaks.
We're in trouble.
Hey, two experts and a veteran? Are you freaking kidding me?
We're two experts and a veteran.
Trounced.
We just got to bring our A games.
Joe!
Shot on goal. Oh. Dude, that was it.
That's centered again.
Yeah, dude, it's like constant freaking centering. Nice.
How they freaking two experts and a veteran? How they do us like that?
I don't know, man.
Well, yeah. Sometimes experts can be like unranked. There you go.
Oh, goal. I missed.
No, it's okay. We still got this.
Damn.
It's centered. But yeah, expert really is just time played. So.
Oh my.
So what?
Well,
so what?
Well, sometimes experts can be unranked. Okay. So.
Oh, man.
So Rabs has been playing for 9 games, been playing with bad teams.
Mm-hmm. That's a goal.
And finally found
nice
a good team.
Save!
Thank you. He finally found a good team, and it's against us. That's great. That's great,
that
Rabs.
Great, Rabs. Cool story, man.
Yeah, get your guard down. Let's see how that works for you. There's a goal.
What? Oh. I don't even understand physics anymore.
Nope, me neither. Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Thank you. I'm ready for this.
Get in there!
Nice
oh,
shot,
baby.
It'll
get your
I
guard
can't
down,
this
boy.
Goal. That sharp angle, man.
Dude. Look at
oh,
this.
Oh, man. Look at that.
Oh my.
That's replay safe for it.
I think I am the best at this game.
You're more. Race beast.
I'm better.
Two more goals. We have this.
Nice, Jay. Here's one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude.
Nice six pack Rabs.
Worst.
That's what we're talking about. That's when Jay plays his best. When he gets those puns going. Here we go. That's in the goal.
There you go.
Yes, Joe!
Yeah, yes, baby!
Clean these screws up. Somebody what? Left a mess and we're about to mop the floor with them. We should be called.
Oh, man.
Janitor drop?
Yeah.
Oh, baby.
I'm the broom.
Dude, I went flying. What was that all about?
You've never done one. You're usually going for boosts. That's what happens.
Rabs incoming.
Yep.
Not
thank you.
Any freaking more.
Rabs defused. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Here comes goals. Right?
Yes.
Get rammed.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
They're mad at me. They're mad at me.
Nerve-wracking.
We're good.
That's okay. Get him on
oh,
tilt.
I missed that boost. Blocked it. I blocked it.
Good block. I'm still in goal.
We both freaking missed it.
Dude,
a couple of what? Idiots.
We're going for a casual drive.
He killed me.
You
he
both me. Blew up.
I'm electrified.
Electrified?
Yeah, when they blow you up in the DeLorean, it's like you get electrocuted.
Yeah.
Really?
Which technically... Jay, that would count because
oh, nice
electrocution
save.
Causing death, right?
That's true. That is considered death. No!
Like, I hate these pretentious people that are like, oh, finally got a good team. Mainly not talking about people, mainly talking about Rabs.
Yeah.
Mainly Play Rabs. Over. See, Shota gave me a nice shot when I scored.
He did?
He said, nice shot.
Like, Rabs thinks he's so bad. Dude, he should have seen us in our prime.
It's true.
Like, right now?
He saw us when we were playing, like, low-level people.
Okay, I can't get to the ball at the right place. There you go, Jay.
Yeah, your car got stuck.
Center? Yep.
No, never mind.
Yo, you're free. You're free, dude.
Thank you.
You're free bird.
Thank you. Free and released.
Mm-hmm.
Ball's coming, though. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, go. Man.
Why? How did that? They got a handle on that.
Oh, we can score over. 2 goals in 8 seconds.
Oh, no. No, it's freaking over. That's in too. Oh, Joe, man.
Very good.
Brick wall.
You're very good at playing a goalie position.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. That's trouble.
We're good. Okay, you know, we started off with, we only lost 7 points.
Yeah, because they're a bunch of freaking no-lifes. Hey, by the way, dude, does Tim wear Gunner goggles?
Tim, the Tat Man?
Yeah.
He has Gunners.
Yeah, man, I saw a picture of him wearing them, and I feel bad.
Oh, no, don't.
I feel, can you tell him?
They give them out to a lot of streamers, you know.
Just tell him.
I'll tell him. I'll let him know. Tim's eat that man.
Tell him that that's a really nerdy thing, and I think he's a nerd because he's a world.
I will. I'll let him know.
Okay.
Joe is 590. Who? Oh,
Rabs 800.
Oh, I'm so glad that we all remembered. Save that replay.
I did.
Those highlights again. You did? Nice.
Yeah. I feel like we've played waffles before.
Me too.
We just played waffle fries.
Yeah. Making me want some breakfast.
What's with Same. The waffle guys? Here you go.
Oh, Jay.
Oh,
go,
and one
baby,
of them is
go.
Caught up here on our post.
One of them's Carl Malone. Back.
Really?
Yeah, the mailman.
Oh, yeah. I see him.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
We good, baby.
Yeah, we good.
Free bets.
Free bets. That's what we're talking about. Keep the experts out of here. Mailman.
He's up there.
Oh, he delivered.
Oh, my goodness. I didn't even go for it. I thought it was wide.
He just delivered.
I bet you that's his first aerial little screw.
Okay. If you believe it, it will go in. Carlos with the inspiration.
I like it.
Oh, man. Carlos. That was good.
You want that boost, Jay?
No, it's okay.
You stopped and turned around for it.
That's quite embarrassing.
Oh, no.
That's in.
Dude.
Good night, sweet prince. Good night.
Boost for the life of me. I'm going all over the place trying to get a boost pad. I got 5 boosts.
The low end in that boost.
Just enough to go up like 2 inches. Okay. Okay. Dude, if you guys hit it on their side, I'm going to grab. Okay. See, we've come back from better than this before.
You are such a silver lining.
Hey, I'm just trying to be more like Carlos. If you believe it, it'll go in.
I keep ramming this guy. He's going to be so mad. Goal was wide freaking open.
Hey, I'm just trying to get a boost for the life of me.
How
oh, here we go.
How did you blow me up? Wait, we blew each other up.
This mailman.
Did?
I think so.
Okay, nice.
There we go.
It's only
2
goals.
Go.
We got this.
There we go.
Jay, you a Karl Malone fan?
No.
Okay,
I like
good.
The Bulls growing up.
You like who?
The Bulls growing up. Oh, center.
Oh, I can't believe I dodged it. Okay, that's good.
Oh,
that's 3 goals.
That's a goal. That's so bad.
Carlos believes.
Get this. Oh, no.
No, it's okay. We're still good. As long as it's in the corner. We good.
Oh, okay. Freaking. Yes.
Yes. Joe,
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Mailman's got that.
No, Mailman does not deliver on
Sunday.
Tuesdays.
It is Tuesday, isn't it?
Yep. He won't deliver today. Oh, this is a goal for Jay. Easiest thing.
Oops. Oh my god. Blew up Mailman.
Dodged it.
Nice.
These guys, man.
Yeah, they put on some good pressure. Like,
oh, Carlos, you little stink pot.
Yeah, they put some good pressure on. Because we're trying to get it
there you go.
On their side of the field. And they just keep bumping it right back.
And put it in that rectangle on their side.
Right. Rectangle entendre.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is bad. That's good. Nice. Dude,
yeah, these guys are tough.
We got to go crazy. We got to get it on their end. Once we get it on their end, we will go. There it is. There's our thing.
Still here?
Okay.
Still here, center. No one there.
I went for it. I hit both of them.
That was half a second off.
Clear.
It's over my head.
That's a good clear. Nice. Dude, that's going in the right direction.
I got no boost. You gotta be freaking kidding me. We had to sell out for that.
I don't know why that happened. He killed me after.
Wow, how do I only have 50 freaking points right now?
Oh, man. Okay. Goal coming. Making the pain a little less. Nice.
The pain a little less. We could still win.
Yeah. We could.
He's trying to blow people up after. Yeah, he tried to blow me up after, too.
Yeah.
I best hate him.
Wow. Good sport.
What?
He said a puny moral victory.
What, does he want us just give up?
He wants us to. We won't. Okay.
Moral victory? Go. What is he talking about?
Because we scored and he said it didn't mean anything. There we go.
We got one more goal.
Dude, let's F these guys up right now. 13 seconds.
Do this.
Destroy these screws. Trash talking. Puny, we'll show you puny.
Dude, he's sweating now.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, man. This would be... This would be so... Oh, so good.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Centered.
John.
Oh, no.
That was it. Oh.
Dude, we freaking had him.
All right, we fought, though.
Wow, we lost 9 points for that. I thought they said, hey, GG... Why don't you go? Oh, why don't you?
Mailman's good. Mailman's
no.
nice.
No, he's Carlos not. Freaking Carlo, nice. Carlo Malone wannabe.
Carlo Malone.
That's their freaking team name.
Carlos Malone.
No, just Carlo.
This is a rough start.
Carlo's Bakery.
We can salvage this. We can salvage this with another victory.
We can. I believe.
Juice Man. Pope Urban the 7th.
Tainted Wolf. Tainted Jay. Oh.
What? Tainted
Wolf. Is that good or bad?
I don't know if that's good. I hope he likes losing.
Yeah. Wow. That's what I hope.
Oh, that's we're blue.
A little scary.
Right.
A little scary?
Yep. I'm getting back in goal. Back in my cage.
Yeah, he's got this. Aerial and...
Just like that.
A puny moral victory.
A puny moral victory.
Shut up. Get your goggles out.
Oh, man. Oh, nice shot, Jay.
Thanks, man. Okay, that's a little scary.
I stole their brooms. Very scary. Oh. Nice.
Dude, how is that guy up there? What was he doing up there?
Up where?
There's a man.
A man.
There's a man. Nice.
Thank you. There's a man way up.
I've never seen a man. Thank you for the setup. Game.
There's a man with a sickle. No, there was he like went got stuck in the net or something.
Okay, it's coming. This is bad angle.
I dodged it. Freaking barrel rolled it.
We're fine. If all they can score on is lucky goals, we're good.
Darn Juice Man.
Juice Master.
I hate him. I hate Juice Man.
He's the worst. He's the worst. So that didn't go in the right direction.
No. Darn blasted Juice Man.
Uh-oh.
Darn blasted juice man. Oh, here we go, boys.
So mean.
Juice man is?
These guys.
Crap.
Dude, that's open net. So open. What's going? What's going on?
We're good.
We're good. No.
Oh my goodness. The Pope scored.
I lost, like, I think I got three games. I think that's my max, because now, like, that first round, my timing was on.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's, like, a cooldown or something. There's a cooldown effect.
Maybe. My timing is off. Or
mine's a little off, too.
Whack.
Oh.
No save, just... clear.
Thanks. It's only one goal. We got this.
This should go in. Eventually.
At one point. Dude. Freaking
timing.
Way down.
What's that?
Way down.
You feel way down.
Oh, Jay, don't do it to him, baby.
Oh, nice, Jay.
Nice save.
Dude, that was so good. Okay.
Oh, Jay's soloing.
Yeah.
He's got it.
He's going.
Go, baby.
Red Bull's kicking in.
Red Bull's full in.
Nice. Get in there. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh, oh.
Ooh, nice. It's still in danger.
That's why.
Ooh. Okay, 1 minute, 49 seconds. We will need to score relatively quickly.
Yeah. Like, they've been dominating the possessions. That's it. That's it. They've been dominating the possessions. Like,
yeah.
When we only get it down on their side for a few seconds,
right?
And
that's
they
not
immediately
good.
Get it back, and we're just fighting. It's it. Like, whoops.
Yeah.
Whoops. What was there?
Oh, there you go. Crap, dude, we're missing like crazy. Well, I am.
Not Jay. Jay's in.
Jay's on.
He's Red Bulled up.
Continue to do your solo work. Okay, it's still on their side. Let's keep it here. It's here now. Now we will bring it to their side. 1 minute left, dude. Permission to go crazy.
Yeah. Yes. Go crazy. I give. Why haven't you been doing the go crazy move? It's like
wow.
The Power Rangers.
I just did the worst thing ever. Dude, watch the beginning of this replay.
You are in the ceiling?
I hit the aerial to set it up for him.
Oh, man.
dude, you gotta be kidding me. Okay.
Like, why didn't the Power Rangers just go all out and get the freaking machine out every time?
Right?
Why they gotta go through all those stages? Just get the machine.
Just get the machine out. Call the Bronze Sword.
Your biggest, best thing, and just win.
Dude, what the heck is going on?
Oh, we aren't. No.
We're not playing at this point.
Somebody let them know. Yeah, we're not trying.
Someone tell them.
Just tell them we haven't been trying.
As a
Juice Man, gotta watch all his own replays.
Juice Man would. It's classic.
Classic Juice Man.
You think we could blow him up? Blow somebody up, sorry. do you think we could blow somebody up with the time we have left?
I think you have time. And like, we all three of us were bicycling that, and they got it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
F my mama!
Pumpkin topper.
Screw. Well, great. Here come all the dislikes, because they do that now. That's a thing. Lose and everybody dislikes.
That's a thing?
Go ahead. I don't freaking care.
That's a thing?
Oh, just watch.
That's a thing?
Oh, it's so a thing.
Can we grow up?
We can grow up one day. Mm-hmm. We're out of here. Please, we're out of here, son. There. Yep.
I'm on to the next portion of the video where we do the outro.
Okay. Very fun.
In this part of the video, we will do an outro.
All right. Outro will begin now.
How much editing do you think it would take to make it look like we won and they lost?
A lot.
Yeah, a decent amount.
A lot. There would be just like random cuts of Michael Jordan dunking the ball. Wow, great goal.
Oh man. See, I think you're onto something though. Like, I feel like after three games, because we're doing these three right after another three where we were on. After a few games, you start to lose your touch a little.
You do. You do. And in November, no YouTubers get paid. So we're screwed.
We're screwed. Yeah, the thing that correlated that with the really last relate. Video where you did, or the Kurt J. Mac one, is we only did those three games and we were out.
That's true.
And then the one before this episode did those three games and we played amazing. And then we did this.
Right.
We did this then.
Yep.
And until we hear any further information from YouTube, we have no idea what's going to happen. Everybody's panicking.
Panic sledding.
Everybody's in a gigantic panic sled.
Mm-hmm. We're all panic sledding. Oh.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Tis the season.
Tis the season.
Oh, jeez.
Jay just went jack-o'-lantern crazy.
Are you going to roll with an orange car?
I should, shouldn't I?
He could.
Yeah.
Tis the season.
Oh.
Tis.
Would you put, do you put the wooden rims on?
The wooden rims.
Have you seen the wooden rims?
What?
I've seen the rusty rims.
Dude, check this out.
Wait, the carriage ones?
Yeah.
Oh, they no were wooden. Way. I thought they were rusty.
Oh.
Dude, you look like an old carriage.
I like it.
Tis the season. You know what? That's brightened up my spirit so much, I forgot we lost three games in a row.
See?
And happy that Halloween. November is going to be just a free month.
Still harping on it. Just can't get away from it no matter what happens.
Totally unrelated to any topic ever.
Jack-o'-lantern, can you take your mind off it?
Oh man. Oh, it's good. No, okay. Very good, Jack Lantern. No, goodbye.